everybody!
What the heck was that?
I'm freaking excited, man.
What are you excited about?
It's Friday, you have a bug on your neck.
Oh my gosh.
You can imagine that.
Oh, yuck.
And we's about to get that workout on.
Good morning, everybody. How are you? Happy Friday. Let's get to stretching. Who do I have on here? Pam. Hello, Pam. How are you?
Hello.
All right. So let's warm up them arms. Let's do some reverse arm circles to start. It is Friday. Does anybody have any awesome plans for the weekend? I don't think we really have any, do we? Study. And switch, let's go forward. All right, let's bring that right arm across our chest. Let's do this, yes, let's do this.
Who is it, Jeffrey?
No, that's Pam.
Oh, Pam, let's do it.
I don't even know what today's workout is, to be honest.
Pam, I know what today's workout is.
I like to be surprised.
Just know that this is not in the middle of the room for no reason.
It's not just a
prop. It's not a video prop.
No.
We're not actors and this isn't a prop. Just
switch.
A heads up. Yeah, what do I have?
What do you
mean? It's like this right here. But yeah, that's what won't allow me to stretch. Just like poles.
All right, put that right arm behind your head.
Oh, it's hot.
It is hot.
Like muggy today.
Yeah.
But it's Friday.
Friday?
Today's gonna be a tough one.
Uh-oh.
Well, not really.
Not really, yeah, right.
No, really.
Hello, James. Good morning.
Is that James W?
James W.
He ought to be taking photos. That freaking sunrise was to die for.
That was a beautiful sunrise.
That one came up just for me.
Maybe it came up for me.
Hi, babies. How you doing?
All right, let's bend down and touch our toes, feet together. Sticky.
Yeah, it's humid. It's humid.
All right, right foot over left. So you don't touch your toes. And switch, left over right. Pam, you are just about done.
Oh yeah, tomorrow.
With your 75 hard.
Tomorrow.
Whew, so proud of you.
That one's been a struggle.
It has.
I'm so excited.
And she's celebrating the next day with Murph. Did you see that?
I've seen something.
Kudos to you, my friend. All right, feet wide apart. Go down, touch the center.
I think everybody should do Murph once.
I do too.
Journey, what are you doing? Hi, baby. Hi, baby. You can't reach me.
Hi. What are you doing? Huh?
All right, let's walk over to the right. Let's go into a runner's lunge. Sometimes to feel a little bit of a deeper stretch, I will drop my right arm down, and I kind of get a little bit deeper. That feels really good. And again, you can do the same thing here. You can kind of drop your left shoulder a little bit and lean into that lunge. You'll feel a little bit of a deeper stretch. And bring that left arm up. Up. Let's stretch out them quads.
What do you think, pretty girl? You blew that one.
Me?
Yeah, I said, oh, not much.
Figured you were talking to the dog. She's a girl. I'm a woman. Huh? Switch. Nothing?
I'm watching her chase because the wind's blowing. I didn't hear what you said.
I said I assumed you were talking to her because she's a girl. I'm a woman. Big difference.
Sounds good.
All right. Give me 10 toe touches.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
12-minute EMOM.
Did we just do that? Oh, EMOM. Oh, what is it?
10 pistol squats.
Oh, snap. Okay.
To the chair. So, if you can't do pistol squats, I get it. That's a one-legged squat.
Let's show them.
Yeah, you use something to go down to. This is a pistol squat.
So I have this bench behind me. I'm just gonna lift my one leg. I'm gonna go down to a sit and back up from the side. Legs kicked out. Go down into a sit and back up.
So it'll be 5 each leg, which will equal 10 every minute on the minute for 12 minutes. So you'll basically end up doing 60 squats per leg, but if you cannot do it, do seated squats where you would just use 2 legs down to a seat. Just barely let your butt touch the seat and back up. It's just another form. It'll help you start to realize your depth If when you hit a chair, it's a shock to you, that means you have a really deep squat and you're probably doing really well. If you find it very hard to reach the chair, you probably need to change your squat depth and start to work at a distance that's a little bit deeper. So, with that, new piece of gum, because this one is horrid.
I use, I don't know if you can see it, it's called a WOD Timer app. And then I already have my EMOM up, so I'm gonna change it every minute for, as I can scroll down. This is a lifesaver. So here I have it set, have a start timer. I'll leave it up here so if you're watching, you can listen to the sounds. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go.
I'm gonna switch legs every time too.
Okay.
Way there.
Yes, sir. Hi, baby. Hi, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Hi. 10 seconds.
10 seconds. You guys ready?
Way there.
12.
Ooh, okay.
Then 13.
Perfect. I don't remember if Dustin mentioned this or not, but make sure that you are being controlled as you go down. You're not just going and like, boop, sitting down. Like, try to control your body as you get
10
to
seconds.
Where you're seated.
Yeah, we want to get to where we don't need the chair at all is the idea.
Way there. Halfway there. Oh. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Way there. Way there. Ten seconds.
7 and 12.
Way there.
It's getting hard.
Yeah.
10 seconds. Way there.
18.
Yeah. Sweating, guys.
Oh yeah, I'm soaked.
10 seconds.
I'm soaked.
Halfway there. Halfway there. Round.
I go every other foot. I do it the whole minute.
Halfway there. Seconds. Well done.
Well, it seemed like it was going to be an easy workout.
26.
I did not count, actually.
You didn't?
That's really weird for me. That was a good one.
Legs be swole.
Yeah.
Oh my God. How did everybody do? Wow.
That was a tough one. I'm soaked. I appreciate you guys. It's Friday. Remember not to let your entire week's hard work get ruined on the weekends.
For sure.
If you're going to have a treat, enjoy it. But remember, we got goals to crush. Mm-hmm. We got things to create. We got stuff to do. People to meet.
Yeah, and if you need help, reach out. We're here. Yep. We get it. Whew. With that.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
See
Enjoy
you
your Friday. Enjoy your weekend.